nobody has come up with a satisfactory explanation for what the Jeff is going on.
No, they have not. A lot of spaffy answers, if you're talking.
As you may have noticed, Ollie doesn't believe the official version of events is satisfactory.
Hogwash. My exact words.
This could be something that we can't explain because we don't understand it.
Think about it. Makes sense.
Now, I'm not ludicrous.
No.
You know, I'm not saying that it's a werewolf. That would just be downright insanity.
Madness.
I mean, mainly because the attacks don't always match up to your full moon.
I did check.
And if you were a wolf person,
carry
like an owl from a tree.
It was the owls, mate. What's supposed to explain? Owls. Anyway.
Exactly. I mean, but if you was a wolf person,
yeah.
Getting back on track.
Yeah.
And if, even if you had some sort of semblance of humanity left within you, deep within your loins,
deep within your wolfy core,
humanity left in you,
yeah.
In wolf mode,
yeah.
So you didn't attack people,
mm-hmm.
You'd probably fancy a little bit more to eat than just a pussy or two.
You've got to eat the fucking dog.
The train of thought inevitably leads any rational person,
mm-hmm.
such as ourselves,
Chupacabra.
Now, some of you may not know what a chupacabra is. I mean, it's quite common knowledge.
Never heard of it, so.
The chupacabra is.
It's just funny now.
I mean, the.
Chupacabra?
It's a common household name.
I don't
understand what's.
Chupacabra.
I actually find the fact that you're laughing quite sensitive.
My nan was a chupacabra, so.
Well, you know my uncle was.
Yeah, he was a chupacabra.
About chupacabra.
Yeah, he was a giant chupacabra. But for those who aren't about chupacabras, what's a chupacabra?
A chupacabra. You can't be. No. If it's a singular, it's a chupacabra.
Right, okay.
If you're a collective group, like
if you're in the
church,
chupacabra.
Yeah. It's a chupacabra.
Right, okay.
A part of it. Anyway, so a chupacabra, for those that are ill-educated, you know, didn't go to a good school.
Didn't study Spanish mythology.
Yeah. It's a creature from South America. The name is a composite in Spanish.
Español, okay.
Chupa, which means to suck. So you could go to Spanish and chupa bolsa.
Well played.
That is to suck bag.
Yeah, to suck bag.
Okay.
Yeah. A plastic bag.
I could say chupra cojones. Just like balls.
Yeah. Like a bonbon.
Which, to be fair, I heard chupra quite a lot in my time in Mexico.
Oh.
In Mexico. They say,
would you like to chupa this lolly?
So on and so forth.
A señor.
And cabra means goat.
Oh.
All right. Every day's a school day, folks. Again, I read a lot of that on menus.
Yeah, okay.
Well, they did tell me it was a lamb.
Oh, that's awkward. That's
I've had curried goat, so.
Yeah, that's basically the same thing.
And it's quite warm. So, I mean, the name, anyway, I mean.
Rammed it down your throat, anyway.
Yeah.
Took me a while to get there, but.
Yeah. I mean, anyway, the name comes from the animal's modus operandi. What's killing livestock? I mean, primarily goats.
That's the job.
Yeah, and sucking out the blood. Hence the name Chupacabra.
This is like 90% I've just said Chupacabra.
It's a fucking good word. I mean, take a look at the artist's impression on the wall. Admittedly, that doesn't look like a white guy with a torch.
Yeah, to be fair. Yeah.
I mean, why we can't explain what's going on, because, you know, a creature from another land has started running the M25, mainly because Brexit's gone wrong.
Yeah.
Haven't tried to decide anything. And it's attacking our feline friends.
Yep.
Sorry. And at least 1 hour.
1 hour.
We need...
Oh, this is descending into the chaos.
Oh no, hashtag me out too!
I'm done.
You've got to argue against it.
Oh, God, alright, yeah, carry on.
Basically, what we need is Skaboo! Be-do! Gahoo! Uh-oh! Skaboo! Be-doo!
Where are you, Scooby-Doo?
Why are you fucking fidgeting?
Yeah.
We need Scooby-Doo and the gang to come and bust this mystery wide open. Argue against that.